that's left for par.
Shouldn't be too much movement here, Roger.
I wouldn't think much if she hits it firmly. Which she did. Very nice.
And that keeps Karrie Webb at even par after her opening round of 72.